I, Stewart, accept you, Amie, in marriage.
Stewart, in the presence of your families and friends, do you take Amie to be your best friend and soulmate? Do you promise to love, honour and protect her, for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her for as long as you both shall live?
I do.